Now, we may be the Sunset Coast, but sometimes there's a reason to wake up early for sunrise. This morning, I'm up early for a day on the water full of adventure. An Abrolhos adventure, that is. This morning, I'm jumping aboard with the aptly named Abrolhos Adventures, who are a family-owned company based out of the coastal town of Geraldton that run boat tours, fishing charters, events, and more. I've got my sunscreen, I've got my bathers, and I've got my boat. Let's go. The team will make sure your day is a breeze, from a friendly greeting as you board the luxury catamaran to the detailed safety briefing and being your personal guides on the island. You'll feel right at home with the whole team. Tori, this is an amazing experience. What can guests expect on a day out with you guys?
Well, it's jam-packed, it's exciting, and it's full of adventure. We just want everyone to have the best time ever and remember it for the rest of their lives. We offer lots of different activities for all different types of travellers. So this is our day trip, which is a full day from Geraldton. We also offer in Geraldton crayfish pot pools and harbour cruises. And then over at the Abrolhos Islands, we offer our liveaboard fishing charters, our day trip fishing charters, and we also have our luxury houseboat up at Wallaby Group, where you can stay for a few nights, or you can just come over for the day and fly in.
And so on the island, what can guests expect?
So on the island, we have so many different activities. So we have supboarding, snorkeling, guided history walks. We have glass bottom boat rides, fast boat rides, and of course swimming.
And beautiful food as well.
Oh, of course, the best catering.
When you reach the islands, you'll be greeted by unparalleled natural beauty and activities suitable for all ages and abilities. From swimming, snorkeling, stand-up paddle boarding to a glass-bottom boat and a guided walking tour for the history buffs, you will be spoilt for choice on this magnificent island. After your time on Long Island, you'll hop back aboard the vessel to cruise past the stunning coral patches and Square Island. Then sit back and relax with afternoon tea or a drink from the bar on board as you make your way back to Geraldton. What a day. I can't believe this piece of paradise lives just 90 minutes off the Jero coast. I'm not going anywhere, and nor should you. Later on, I'm going to show you some more activities on the island and all of its history. And the next time you're in Geraldton or along our coral coast, be sure to contact the team at Abrolhos Adventures and set up your day of fun in the sun. Your adventure awaits.